We are all waiting something about SPICA, the SPICA, the runner. We want to see how much go, how much run. And now the fact is that my model, I think is the second in the world. It has problem with the original electronic, and I have not control. So I'm looking for do something about this machine with the original motor now, and maybe before brushless, we will see.